Hey guys, Josh Gell here with a version differences quickie. Looking at a few differences in Mario Kart 8 between the American and European slash Australian slash New Zealand version. I'll just refer to it as the PAL version. Special thanks to Fernando for getting me the American footage. Let's start with the most obvious difference of all. Just like in Mario Kart 7, the track Music Park isn't called Music Park in the PAL version. Instead, they called it Melody Motorway. The signs in the track still say Music Park though. But which name sounds cooler? That's up for you to decide.
It's totally Melody Motorway.
I originally thought that these letters in the corner being lowercase here was a difference, but it turns out that if you're using a classic controller, they'll be in lowercase, instead of the usual uppercase if you were using a pro controller or the gamepad. Pretty cool, huh? Next up, we have the names of some of the kart and wheel parts. Surprisingly, there's actually quite a few differences here. The gold standard is referred to as the gold kart in the PAL version. Either way makes sense, as the original kart, Standard Kart, has both standard and kart in its name. The standard ATV is called the Standard Quad, Biddy Buggy is called Buggy Bud, and Sneaker is called Bounder. The American version has a period after Mr. in the Mr. Scooty. It's incorrect to use a period for Mr. outside the USA. Another difference like this is with the sports coupe. The accent on the E is taken off in the American version because according to my super reliable source, you guys pronounce it as coupe. In the wheel department, the PAL version refers to the standard as normal. This applies to the blue standard as well. The PAL version also calls tires wheels, in the case of the gold and GLA tires. Except for the Triforce tires, where they change the spelling to tires, as tire with an I only refers to how tired you are outside of the USA. Wood is called wooden, and hot monster is called funky monster. Last but not least, remember those super polite things you can say to other people online? Well, there's a few differences there as well. I'm using tilt controls becomes I'm using motion controls. Not fair becomes so unfair. I'm outta here becomes I'm heading off. Note the full stops of sadness. Thank you becomes thanks very much. And good night becomes good night. Apparently, I don't need to use the spacebar anymore. Although, if an American were to say I'm using tilt controls, to me on my screen it would still come out as I'm using motion controls. I'll end this episode off with one last minor difference. The computer-controlled characters are referred to as comms in the American version, whereas the PAL version calls them CPUs. Hey wait, go back. All controls, all methods. Huh, cool. I just found that. But hey, thanks for watching. If you want to get super good at Mario Kart 8, check out my Advanced Techniques video. Or if you want to see some old Mario Kart action, check out my Let's Play of the PAL version of Super Mario Kart. See you later!